Some kind of lamp. Hey, Smokey. Need your lighter over here.
You know, that hurts my feelings.
Not as much as it hurts your lungs.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
Isn't that something?
The light's coming from the other side of the wall.
Let's see here.
I can aim the lights.
I am loving this.
Hey, here we go.
Probably need to line both lights up with a star at once.
Yeah.
That looks right.
Oh, connect the dots. I think you got that one. I don't think that's right. Nathan, that's it. You got it.
Looks like a constellation.
Yeah. That's Libra. The scales of justice.
That's an interesting choice for a bunch of pirates.
Okay, let's give this a shot.
Open sesame.
Wrong treasure.
Shush. Well, nice view. No treasure, though.
No, but look, you see those crosses?
Oh, yeah. Is that a cave right below?
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next. There's one problem, though. Going back that way means we have to go back toward the cathedral.
And back towards Rafe.
Shit.
Well, let's not keep him waiting.
Shit.
Anybody heard from the scout party uphill?
Nothing. You think we have guests?
Don't I wish. The storm's been messing with the radio. Practically useless. If we don't hear back from them soon, we'll check it.
Okay.
Anything interesting? Hey!
Still breathing. That's good enough.
Let's just get that gate open.
Okay, you ready? Yeah. Okay, go! You holding up?
Great. I was kind of hoping to find the treasure back there, but you know, it's never that easy, right?
That's been my experience.
Plus, there was that cool constellation thing.
Yeah, it was cool. Under that high cross. That's where Avery wants us.
What Avery wants, Avery gets.
Kit, what's your status?
Hey, Sully. We're on the trail, but treasure's closer to the cathedral than we originally thought.
Oh, boy. So what do you need me to do?
Just keep those engines warm. We'll be back before too long.
You got it. Keep me posted.
Will do.
Those beams and stuff up there, they don't look like it was built by the monks.
Patrol up ahead.
I hear them.
Getting real empty here. You, of all people, should appreciate the downtime. Nobody wants another Port Moresby.
What have we here?
How about don't talk if you weren't there, eh? It's all the massacre nowadays to generate fun. We don't need that kind of threat.
We don't need rival companies stepping into our jobs.
You know what? Forget it.
Why'd you bring it up?
I said forget it.
Whatever.
Lost him.
All right, where is this prick?
There you are.
I guess there's no getting away from these guys.
Yeah, and there'll only be more as we get closer to the cathedral.
Nathan, found a ladder over here.
Okay, coming. Here we go. Come on, I'll boost you up there.
All right. Hell, I'm too high to reach you. Yeah, hang on a sec.
Hanging.
Let me see what's by that wooden structure over there. I got something.
Yep, we go.
Christ, this thing's heavy.
What exactly are you doing?
Giving you
a way up. That'll support even your weight.
Ah, thank you.
Hey, you don't think the monks built this?
No way. It's some kind of pulley system.
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
Ooh, to lift something. I can't believe I missed this.
Yeah. Clearly we were meant to find it together.
Oh, so romantic.
Think the monks built this.
No way. It's some kind of pulley system.
To lift a whole bunch of treasure?
To lift something. I can't believe I missed this.
Hey, we can climb this!
On my way! I'm freezing!
This way!
I see. Nice move.
Thank you. Okay, maybe this wasn't such a good idea! Holy shit! Hey! Be careful coming around the corner!
Coming! Incoming! Nathan!
This way!
I see. Nice move.
Thank you. Okay. Maybe this wasn't such a good idea! Holy shit! Hey! Be careful coming around the corner!
Derek! Incoming!
That was amazing!
Oh, save your strength, huh? Not done yet.
Just lead the way.
Hope this holds.
Tell me about it.
All right, here we go.
Hey, you okay?
Yeah.
Like I was just saying.
Yeah.
Right, hold on. I'll see if there's a... Oh, shit!
Sam! I guess you run through the family, huh?
Maybe so.
Can't get to you from here.
Oh, we got it. I can't feel my hands. I think my blood thinned out or something after all those years in Panama.
Yeah, well, don't worry. The worst case, it lose a couple fingers.
Hold on. I'll help you up. There you go. Where would you be without me, huh?
Probably at home. Drinking hot cocoa.
What are you, five?
Oh, tell me you wouldn't go for some hot cocoa right now.
Well, I mean, yeah.
Exactly.
Thank you.
Hey, check it out. Just about there.
There's no path along the cliff. All right, let's cut back inland.
This sounds good.
Here we go. Let's hope we're done with these idiots. Hey, careful. Might be unstable after the blast.
Who does excavation with dynamite?
Mercenaries. I think Rafe would know better, though. Hey, Sam, help me with this.
What if it's the only thing holding the tunnel up?
Then I'll apologize.
Right?
There, see? No problem.
For once. Nathan, this way. Those things look sturdy to you?
Sturdy enough. Sturdy enough. Hey, be extra careful on these. Oh, crap!
Remember, extra careful?
Thanks. Okay, we're good. We're good. Ugh.
Storm's picking up. How's it looking?
We're about to head into the cave.
The cave?
Yeah, might lose contact for a bit. Don't get too worried.
All right. I'll keep the porch light on for you.
All right. Call you soon.
We made it. It's quite the detour.
Those shoreline assholes were right next to me.
Yeah, but I think we're the first ones in here. Come on, through here. God, I didn't eat a big breakfast.
Creepy St. Dismas statues? Check.
Carved stairs? Check.
Nathan, I think it's safe to say we're in a pirate cave.
Come here. Check this out. A little slimy. There's a handle in here or something.
Well, give it a pull.
What? Could be a trap.
You're already in there. What's the worst that could happen?
I lose my hand?
So we'll get you a nice hook. Give it a pull.
Nice hook. All right, here we go.
Really?
Hello, hello.
It's pretty interesting decor.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. To those who prove false, behold your grim fate.
Yeah, well, I guess Avery was a better pirate than a poet.
This isn't Avery's.
What do you mean?
Look.
It's the Rhode Island pirate.
Thomas Two.
Yeah, but it can't be him. I mean, this is clearly his sigil, but Two died attacking the same treasure fleet as Avery.
Yeah, well, at least that's what the stories tell us.
If this really is Two's mark, then that means he's involved in all of this. How?
That's a damn good question. So who do you think these guys are?
Those who prove false, I guess. I think Avery or Thomas too are just trying to scare us.
Good thing we're jaded treasure hunters.
That bridge looks about as safe as the others.
Well, it's held up this long.
Famous last words.
It's okay, it's holding. Come on.
These bridges are clearly not built to code.
Sure they are. The pirate code.
Not bad. I know.
I still have rocks in my shoes from the last ones.
Okay. Whew. Pro at this by now.
So, did Two build this place with Avery? I can't make sense of it.
Neither can I. I mean, if Avery's trying to hide his treasure, why involve another pirate?
Maybe he saw him as a part of his crew. Maybe he sent him one of those St. Dismas crosses.
Yeah, maybe Two took all the treasure for himself.
Please don't say that.
Well, we're gonna find out soon enough. So who do you think these guys are?
Those who prove false, I guess. I think Avery or Thomas Two are just trying to scare us.
Good thing we're jaded treasure hunters.
It's okay, it's holding. Come on.
These bridges are clearly not built to code.
Sure they are. Pirate code.
Not going back that way.
At least we didn't get dropped in a pit or something.
This is...
I'm just gonna take the hand out. Whoa.
Jesus. It's a pretty elaborate test? A trial?
Yeah. And this guy clearly failed.
Let's do better.
There's something on the bottom there.
It's a bucket.
Huh. Okay. Now what?
Ah. Bucket filled.
All right, pass it up to me. I'm gonna put it back in that big wheel thingy.
All right, let's see what these wheels do. Okay, I think I see what's going on here.
Something with the three crosses?
Yeah. I'm guessing we're looking at Jesus, our good thief Dismas, and the jerk thief Gestus.
I'm gonna figure the white cross is Dismas.
So the black one is Gestus. There we go. Hey, Sam, was Dismas to the left of Jesus?
Well, are you looking at them from the front or the back?
The front.
Then, yeah, he was on the left.
Okay, that's what I've got. That's gotta be it.
Let's find out.
Let's? So you're gonna pull the switch?
That was a test. What do you suppose it was testing exactly?
Filling the bucket?
Had to know about St. Dismas, whom I bet Avery and all of his crew were intimately familiar with.
It's not that hard of a test. So, if that was a test, what do you suppose it was testing exactly?
Filling a bucket?
Had to know about St. Dismas, whom I bet Avery and all of his crew were intimately familiar with. Oh, watch your step.
Yes, I live and breathe. Would you look at this place? Okay, I'm guessing we need to get up to that broken bridge.
Hey, come here. I'll boost you up there.
Coming. Okay, I got something for you up here. Use this to reach those handholds on the wall over there.
Good call.
Follow me! Yeah, they're sure not making this easy, are they?
I imagine it was easier when all the bridges and walkways weren't broken.
I guess we're a couple hundred years late.
Let's see what's in here.
There's a low ceiling here. Watch it.
Ow! Watch my eye?
Get it.
I see some light through here.
Ah, catacombs.
Yeah, that makes sense. We're under a cathedral.
To report.
Anything noteworthy by the dormitories?
Not unless you count some cleverly worded headstones.
Have you finished digging by the chapter house?
We have, ma'am. The northwest sites are wide open as well.
And what about the southern perimeter?
Not yet. It'll take us a day to move the crane over there.
Nadine.
Make it happen. In the meantime, see what you can dig up without it.
I'll send a couple of men over right away.
Good. Rafe, any luck with those manuscripts?
Can we have a minute?
Keep me updated.
Yes, ma'am.
Good. Rafe, any luck with those manuscripts?
Can we have a minute?
Keep me updated.
Yes, ma'am.
Did you hear? They found a whole annexed area under the cathedral.
I did. Have you seen it?
No. Why?
Because there wasn't much left after they'd finished finding it.
My men have been a bit liberal with
the
dynamite.
They're like 100 well-armed bulls in a china shop.
But they've made more progress in 2 days than we've made in months.
Progress? I can't analyze rubble.
Okay.
Thank you.
I'll let them know they need to give you a heads up before they do anything drastic.
Or you can tell them to sit tight until I analyze the few clues that haven't been blown up.
No, we can't sit around waiting any longer.
All due respect, I think I have a bit more experience with this sort of thing than you do.
We tried things your way.
Bullshit. You've been wanting to level this place ever since we got here.
No! I wanted to steal that cross long before it ever even made it to that auction. The same auction where I couldn't have my men around to deal with any surprises.
The auction was the cleanest way
but
to get the cross.
But instead of going with my gut, I'll listen to you. And now we have competition.
Well, I didn't think he'd show up.
Or maybe you wanted to draw him out.
Why the hell would I do that?
Because you think you need him. And maybe you do. Point is, I'm done trying to do things the clean way. If the treasure is here, we'll find it. And if not, well, maybe it's time to move on, huh? Hey. It's not personal.
Of course.
I'll let you know if anything turns up.
Get moving before they blow that treasure to bits.
Oh, stop making out.
Hey, wait. You think she was right, though?
About what?
About Rafe wanting to draw you out.
As long as he doesn't get the upper hand.
Who cares?
Doesn't matter.
What annexed area you suppose they were talking about?
It's gotta be some side chamber because we're the only ones here.
A little too high to jump up there, unless you got a trampoline.
Left it in my backyard.
Oh, darn. Hey, do you have a trampoline?
I wish.
Thank you, good sir.
Uh. Well, we're definitely getting closer to the cathedral. Gotta say, this is far more sophisticated than I was expecting.
Me too. Must have taken years to build.
Bridge is out. Gotta find another way across. Here goes nothing.
Good thing you're not heavier than the crate.
Okay. Made it.
What's the plan?
I'm working on it. We can hook our ropes onto this.
That'll work. Bridges, per se.
Well, can't go through there.
So how do we get through?
Over here.
Look at that.
This place wasn't completely falling apart. We'd probably be trapped again. Holy crap. It must have been another test. It all just crumbled into the ocean.
Well, test now is, how the hell do we get to the other side?
This. Nothing.
Thank you.
Well, here goes nothing.
Hey, the night stop. You won't make it. You're too low. I'll weigh it down. Go.
Made it.
All right. Now, what about me?
Right. Just let me look around.
Cool. Cool. I'll just hang out here. Check out all that machinery. You know, it really makes you appreciate everything that goes into making one of these death traps.
Don't be glib.
Who's being glib? This is a marvel of human engineering. Any luck?
Yeah, give me a sec. Okay, I found something to weigh down the seesaw. Heavier than I am.
How about that?
Yeah, yeah. There we go. Hey, nice air time.
Well, if treasure hunting doesn't work out, we can always join the circus.
Not if they have...
Oh, crap!
I got you. There.
Thanks. There's another test down.
Yeah, at this point, I'd rather take another death trap.
At this point, I hope we're at the end of this thing.
Okay. Getting a bit dramatic with the statues here.
Seriously? Why decorate a treasure burial site?
Or build elaborate tests?
Ugh. I'll never get used to this.
Another cross. At least this one has some jewels on it, right?
Whoa, don't touch it.
What? Why?
Look at it. It's the only valuable thing we've seen in this cave.
Right.
This is another test.
Agreed.
Yeah. Or lack thereof.
Okay, so...
It's gotta be the coins. Yeah.
Sure about this?
I'm pretty sure.
Pretty sure we'll have to do.
Just one now.
Great. I got it. Please don't be a trap.
Recognize the shape?
It's Madagascar. Look.
Star right here.
It's King's Bay.
Yes, it is.
Son of a bitch. He's screwing with us.
What are you talking about?
Avery. He's screwing with us. This was supposed to be it, so where's the goddamn treasure, huh? I mean, King's Bay, great. Well, what's next? North Pole? Outer space? Nathan.
For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. He was recruiting.
Who was recruiting?
Avery was recruiting.
Recruiting for what?
You gentlemen are very, very noisy. Guns on the floor. Slowly.